Here she is, Susanna Hoffs.
Hi, gorgeous. How you doing? Come on over here, baby. All right.
Hi.
Micah, did you see me do the look?
I did.
You
it
did?
Was excellent.
I saw a little bit of the look when you came out here. It's sort of like a shy thing, you know. Are you shy?
A little bit.
Yeah?
It depends on my mood. Sometimes I am.
Yeah.
Extremely shy, and then sometimes I'm
you should have seen her backstage.
Really? What was she doing backstage?
Oh, she's all over the place.
Really? Now, a minute ago, I asked Lisa about women in the music industry, and you also had been not on the forefront for a few years, you know. How has it changed since the last time?
I think it's a great time for women now. I'm actually doing a week of the Lilith Fair.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Cool.
And I just think, like, the doors are wide open. It's just there's, with the success of each one of these artists, it's just getting easier and easier to get played on the radio. And because it was different in the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
It was definitely.
How
I mean,
different?
The Bangles were sort of perceived as a novelty,
mm-hmm.
you know, and we were always, you know, kind of making the point, we're just musicians. We happen to be women, but, you know.
So are you telling me that when the Bangles were on the road, they kicked ass like Kiss would in a hotel room?
We didn't trash dressing rooms. I don't know if Kiss did either, but we had fun.
Yeah?
But it was sort of good, clean fun, I think.
Good, clean fun. Now, because, you know, guys, you know, there's guys are sleeping with the groupies and stuff. Did you ever sleep with the groupie?
No.
Names, I want names.
No, I didn't.
Ever been tempted?
We would, the furthest we would go is kind of backstage, we'd say, oh, did you see that really cute guy in the second row? And we'd all go, oh, yeah,
yeah.
I liked him. No, I got him first, and sort of tease each other and then send a roadie out to bring him back.
Oh,
and just kind of see how, like,
that
nervous they would be
him.
And
yeah.
just kind of have that little, that moment of
now
being worshipped, you know, for a second.
I love it. Now, tell me this. Are the Bengals ever going to get back together again? You do?
Yeah, we've been talking. It could happen.
Now, how did you guys break up? I mean, you guys said, okay, it's time. Or was it, you bitch, I don't ever want to see you again.
It was a little more controlled than that. I think there was a point, you know, we'd been on the road together for like 9 years, and we did need a break. We just needed a break. You know how it is.
Yes. And you had a baby, and you're married now.
Yes.
She married the director of Austin Powers. How about that? Don't you go, baby.
I know. I did good.
How'd you guys meet?
Blind date.
A blind date?
Yeah.
Do those things really work?
Well, it worked for me. And I met the Bangles through an ad in the newspaper.
You're
so isn't that
kidding.
Weird?
Yeah. You got the best look. Hey, listen, I want you to pick a few numbers for me. I want to play the lotto later, okay?
Okay.
All right? Because you've got some damn good luck. Now, are you wearing your Elvis underwear?
No, I had to take that off.
Uh-oh. So you're not wearing any underwear?
No, I'm wearing some.
Oh, you are?
But I have, you know, with an outfit like this, you need something to go with this. You can't wear the white cotton comfortable panties.
Yeah, it's true.
No.
Well,
I hate those, don't you?
When
they get
the
when
thong,
they get right over.
The floss. You refuse to wear.
I've discovered a new kind of it that works like a thong, but it doesn't do what a thong does. It's just more comfortable.
I bet, honey. You should take a look at what I use.
Really?
Oh. Guys, listen up. Now, when we come back, Susanna Hoffs is going to perform from her brand new album, Susanna Hoffs. So stay right there, okay? Her huge hit and one of my favorites, Eternal Flame. Here is Susanna Hoffs.
Do you feel the same?
please stand over here. Now, who's that nutty guy over there?
That nutty guy is Dave Bassett.
Hey, buddy. Hey, guys, listen, that is one of my favorite songs in the whole wide world, written by Tom Kelly and Billy Steinberg. Now, did you?
And me.
And you.
Yes.
Oh, it's just gorgeous. Hey, you got a brand new album out.
Yes, I do.
You sure do. And you're going to sing us out for one of the songs, All I Want. Is that correct?
Yes.
Now, I want to thank you for being on the show, Lisa Stansfield, Michelle Visage. And, guys, I want you guys to remember this. Learn to love yourself, because if you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you going to love somebody? Can I get an amen in here?
Yeah.
See you next time. Susanna Hoffs is going to sing us out from a brand new album, Susanna Hoffs. Thank you, baby.
Can't ignore or hide away. Can't escape from the things that line our way. Take it, leave it, break it. Anyway, you can't get back to yesterday. All I wanna do is make you listen. From now on, stop what's going on. Stop what's going wrong. You better listen from now on. Confidence, coincidence, call it a sin. It's just like people say. Tomorrow, see yourself, open up your eyes, never hesitate.
Paul Show received complimentary cosmetics from MAC.